So finally I am finished with my cooking portion. I have everything that I need right here. Got four good looking steak tacos. Yeah, my tripod is not there. So I gotta make some salsa right here. So I am back. Finally got my camera angle together. Let's eat. I got me four steak tacos. A little bit of Patron here. We all know what this is for. And I have some arroz rice. My angle is trying to mess up on me. But let's try and get this ball rolling. My best friend, she Mexican. She was trying her best to teach me Spanish. And some stuff I get. I think she said this is arroz rice. Am I saying that right? I gotta put some emphasis on it. Cause she always tells me I sound like a white girl. That's gonna sound so crazy, but this grocery store makes the best rice. I didn't even say what I had put on my tacos, but I have four, well, I had four steak tacos, cilantro, onion, and tomato. Like Martin. But anyway. Got the three T's, tacos, tequila. And pineapple. Second mukbang video about tacos. Guess I love tacos. This is cilantro on my fingers. To cook and I love to eat. It's like top for me. Cooking at eat time. Y'all not gonna really ever catch me, like, never ever, eating seafood. I don't eat seafood. A lot of people have been suggesting that I make that my next video. We gonna work on it. It's not gonna be seafood though. And if you're wondering, yes, that is me back there. Just a little bit more salsa. I don't eat sour cream on my tacos either. Just not in me. I don't know. I used to, but I don't do it no more. This taco don't want me to pick it up, do it. If my friend Tay was watching this, she'd be like, bitch, that her last pint. Just something to go with my food, girl. Just something to go with my food. Some days I swear I could be an alcoholic. And some days I really can't. So y'all, subscribe to my channel. I think I'm probably waiting on 10 subscribers. With like 60 something views. Two more. Definitely gotta get to dancing. It's a bunch of calories I'm eating. What is tacos? Tacos low key healthy. demo room. This rice actually filled me up. Cause I ain't about to be able to do that fourth taco. Okay. It's not in me. So yeah, make sure you go ahead and subscribe to my channel, KMB, cooking and eating. That's what we're gonna be doing every week, cooking and eating. I don't know, I'm gonna burp like that and I might be able to finish this taco. Oh yeah, it's going down. Fuck is you saying? It's going down. Oh yeah, I thought it was over. It's gonna be my last video I'm recording on my iPhone XS Max. I gotta open up my iPhone 11. Excuse me, 11 Pro Max. If y'all wanna check that video out, I'ma upload it soon. Just stay tuned, subscribe, so you can stay up to date with those notifications so you don't miss it. I'm not about everybody else, but I like to be ahead of the game sometimes with certain things. Certain things I'd be kind of like, I really don't care about. But other stuff, I like to be ahead of the game. Something like this, missing a recipe from me. Everybody love my cooking. And if you don't, you're just a hater. But I ain't never had nobody tell me that my food was nasty. If you're interested, excuse me, one of them burps again. It's catching up to me. If you're interested in booking me for an event, you can check me out. KMB cooking it. I am sorry about that. My Amazon bring me a package. Y'all know how it is. Y'all be ordering stuff off Amazon all the time. Sometimes I'll be like, what the hell is this? I forget I be to order stuff. Too much time on my hands, I guess. I am so done. Make sure you like and subscribe to my channel, as I've already said. And if you're interested in booking me for an event, or you wanted to inquire about making a purchase, whether that be for peach cobbler, Thanksgiving next month, turkeys, just inbox me, message me, call me, my beeper, my cell, my fax. It's all up there. KMBcooking.com. Can't be all fat today because I picked all the meat out. So, it was great sitting and eating with y'all. Obviously, I know you're watching because you're here. But again, I'm doing that unboxing soon, so check in on your girl, check with me, and get at me. But until then, peace.